Hello. Today I decided to do something a little different. I've been thinking of things to do more with my channel. I thought, well, maybe try to do some sort of impression. And since, well, last video I did was talking about the movie There Will Be Blood, and recently that movie has still been in my head. I do have another movie, of course, coming out. A video coming out later in the week on another film, but that's neither here nor there. I sort of thought that we'll try to do, or at least demonstrate, my impression of Daniel Plainview from There Will Be Blood. However, I do want to clarify that in the past, I've noticed sometimes the audio from like a camera, be it on a phone or a normal video camera, sometimes the microphones on them, no matter how good the quality, doesn't always capture the voice that, you know, perhaps I'm doing right here now. I might not really capture it, what I'm trying to do. And so, I've learned to just leave it alone, because I've tried in the past to try and go and change things, like with the audio settings and the editing and such, but I'm not much in terms of an audio person. It's not one of my expertise, aside from, you know, increasing the volume and decreasing the volume when needed, and any fading and all that basic stuff. I'm pretty much clueless on how to do any of the audio stuff. And so as a result, I pretty much leave it as is, even if perhaps if I'm doing a specific impression, and it does not really translate that at all when watching the footage back and listening, and it's like, well, that's a terrible impression, or imitation, or whatever you want to call it. And this might not even be an impression of, say, it might be just a be trying to imitate the voice of Daniel Plainview. And it might succeed well enough in what I hope to do, and it might fail. I didn't kind of think of what to do in terms of this, but you know, rather than just quote, you know, various lines or certain scenes, you know, I just sort of talk as is and just use that voice. And hopefully it will be fine at the end of it all. And if not, well, this is supposed to be an experiment. I'm pretty much thinking of this as anyway. Just different in an experiment, see if it works well enough. And if it doesn't, well, alright, well, I made an effort and I tried. Might have failed, but, hey, you know, it's, you know, sometimes you don't know what works until you try something, and I am fully prepared to acknowledge that this would be a overall failure. But, you know, who knows? As I'm recording this, this is Tuesday, November 8th. It's the election day for the midterms, and no doubt there's going to be a lot of people who are going to be crying. The only thing to really say in a moment like that is, stop crying, you sniveling ass. Stop your nonsense. I'd go on further, but, you know, I don't know if that exactly truly pertains to the situation, nor would it be exactly appropriate, especially with the YouTube gods sort of speaking, listening to the audio and such, you know. I do not want to, you know, do anything to render this video, you know, blocked or suppressed any more than it might not generally have happened. You know, sometimes, you know, when you subscribe to somebody, you might click the bell. I don't know if people have done that here, but just to assume that there have been some who have. Sometimes a video doesn't always go out to that person, and that can be annoying. Happens to me fairly regularly, particularly when it comes down to people who upload multiple times a day, or perhaps there'll be a period of time where they don't have any videos because they may be busy with things. So then when they do have videos, like multiple videos that they've done perhaps back to back or over the span of a few days, they kind of want to release them here and there. Maybe one day it'll be two or three, and then another couple here, and then a couple there, and so on and so forth. And I've found sometimes I'm lucky if I'm able to even just get one in one day, and perhaps see, you know, hey, they haven't uploaded for quite some time. I wonder what the deal is. And then the deal is they have been uploading. I just haven't been notified. That can be annoying. Some might think they need to do something themselves. I don't think they'd really have to. YouTube should be able to just send out a video. There you go. No questions asked, you know. The person will be notified, and then when they have the time to watch it, they'll watch it. If they don't have the time, well then, okay, they'll wait until they can. Maybe even the weekend, perhaps. Well, who knows? Regardless, Also, mentioning politics, I don't particularly care to discuss politics, honestly, because it's not that interesting, in my opinion. I mean, I do watch people's stuff, like channels, YouTube channels designed as political channels, but as for me, I enjoy movies, and I enjoy discussing movies as shows when I feel like I want to talk about a show. And do some little shorts of my own. But, you know, and all that stuff of, you know, telling people to stop crying and all that. Obviously, that was a joke. You know, I guess perhaps in some ways, half a joke, is no doubt there will be some who will be very upset. And, you know, well, that happens. Sometimes you lose. There is no drainage. I would yell that out, but, you know, I'm sure there'd be some neighbors who would hear that, and, well, you know, I don't want to annoy any neighbors who might be so annoyed they'd call the cops. And, well, that last part probably wouldn't exactly happen, you know. Knowing my luck, the moment I believe that I will say something quite loudly and nothing will ever happen, that is when somebody will go and call the police just because they heard something loud or somebody's speaking loud, and it's like, oh, disturbing the peace and all that. Sometimes people are like that, and that's annoying. And so, we gotta do what we gotta do. Do it the best way we can without having police and such call on us, because, you know, that would not be fun. At least not to me. I don't know, maybe to you it will be a good time. I don't know. People are different, so you know, if that's what you are fine with, then, yeah, all right. You know, Godspeed and all that good stuff, but not particularly me, so... a big negative with that. So, but as for me, yeah, I'm gonna make sure I stay as political free as possible. I know that some years ago I did something about with politics and but people who were voting and such, and it's like, you know, it's sort of just annoying. And now celebrities say pretty much vote for this person, vote for that person, and yet for sometimes they are for the most corrupt people, and that's just annoying. And wasn't throwing my hat in the ring for that person, but then I wasn't really throwing my hat in the ring at all. So I try to stay as neutral as possible, but also sort of pointing out I'm not going to support this person because, yeah, no, I'm not impressed with them or their record. They have not impressed me, so I would take my vote elsewhere. How do I open this thing? Oh, there. Didn't want to open. Okay. So with this imitation or whatever you want to call it, I don't know. I think it sounds pretty good on my end, but that doesn't mean anything on the end of yours. I don't know. It could sound terrible. Like, yes, I'm making my voice sound different, a bit deeper and such, but not really impressive. So, I guess, there's very few things to left to say. Yes, I'm just sort of going on and on now, and that's annoying, no doubt. Every day, I could be making a video, and it could be just going nowhere. Sure, a lot of people would appreciate that. But oh, you can watch somebody else if you want. It's your own business. And also, just a reminder, I have a couple books I've written, a Western called The Wandering Sheriff, and another book, Downtime War Conversations. There's three short stories where people are just talking about whatever, be it their time off work or during work, or one story, there's both. But anyway, I think that's more of the point. Do you understand what I'm even saying? I guess that's more of the point. Do you understand? I'm going on and on about not too much other than some self-promotion and talking about how politics has happened and the election is over. I think that's a great thing. No more political ads everywhere you look. Look left, look right. Up, down. Upside down, sideways, and all over. It's a lot of nonsensical stuff. And, quite frankly, that's annoying. Let's all be happy that this election is over, regardless of where. it went, depending on where you live in America, and I'm primarily talking about the America right now. If anything, I think we can all agree that that's a great thing that has happened. That now that it's over, we don't have to listen to and see any more political ads and promotions and such. That's a great thing, I believe. It's just fantastic in that regard. Though I guess I should say, after all this, with doing a Daniel Plainview, impersonation, or whatever you want to call it, I drink your milkshake. I drink it up. I would yell, but again, some neighbor, of course, would probably complain or something, and that's just a headache. And if, my day's been pretty good, so I don't want to just possibly ruin it with something like that. And honestly, that was probably a creepier way of saying I drink it up anyways, and that's just, I guess that's lovely. Actually, it's not, so probably would have been a lot better if I just yelled it, regardless of neighbors or whoever. Some guy could be walking by and think there's a problem and deem himself a good citizen and calling it in, when the reality is just mind your own business and keep on walking. Anyway, hope this impression was not too horrendous on your ears. And, yes, with all that being said, all that being done, and all the rambling and nonsense, and me needing to shave, because this is just bad, in my opinion, having stubble. Yeah. I'm finished.